Sudden cardiac arrest is the third leading cause of death in the United States. If recognized and treated early with hands-only CPR, the chances for a loved one's survival greatly improve. If you see a teen or an adult suddenly collapse, it's important to act fast.
Oh my gosh, are you okay?
Helping to save a life is easier than you might think. Step number one, have someone near you call 911 or call 911 yourself.
Somebody call 911!
Step number two, get directly over the victim, put the heel of one hand in the center of the chest, and put the other hand on top of the first. Then, push hard and fast in the center of the chest until help arrives. It's important to push at a rate of 100 beats per minute, which is the same tempo as the song Stayin Alive. Remember, push to the beat of Stayin Alive, and you can save a life.
Thanks for helping me stay alive. Thanks.